Then the man arrived and he saw the baby. We tried to kill him, especially my mom, but he escaped. Liev wanted to abandon the baby, and some days later, in secret, he left him in a cellar. My mother got angry with Liev because of having abandoned the baby, so she hit him in the head and she locked him in a coffin, but I didn't know this. I had lost Liev and my mother, and I didn't know where they were. So I went in a cellar of a house near the asylum, and I found my baby, but it was strange. Because of Liev's bite, he had grown malformed. Therefore, there was even my father, Slenderman, in the house helping me. There, I wrote a diary about my past, and I locked it into a safe. But one day, the man arrived in the house, and my father made him faint with a fist. Then, I brought him in a cell. In the rucksack of the man, there were my books. Fantastic. I took them. With my father and my son, I tried in every way not to make him escape. But that man was too smart. He escaped with my diary. I got really angry. I changed the cellar. This time, I placed my books, and with my son and with my mother, I protected them. But one day, that man arrived in the cellar, and he managed to take all my books again, even if me and my family wounded him a lot. That man was following us and about to discover every secret about my family. Some months later, I decided to move and leave my child. I did it because I trusted Liev. That child didn't belong to us. I went in the school I attended when I was a child, but not for the man, for the one thing that belonged to me. When I was a child, before dying, my grandmother, Granny, had given me a teddy bear as a gift. The day before, in fact, while I was eating a dead man, I saw my grandmother with my teddy bear walking down a dark path. My toy. She had preserved it after I died. I followed her and I understood she was going to my school. Maybe she thought I could be there. My grandmother wanted to give me my toy, but it was dawn, so I hid myself. During the night, I went in my school and I found the same man wandering the school. How could that man always follow me everywhere? I looked for my teddy bear. My grandmother had left it somewhere. I tried to kill the man, but he left the teddy bear on a desk. He had done it for me. What could I do? While he was escaping, I pushed him down the stairs. Even if that man knew several things about my secret, I decided to save him. Then, with my mom, I went in a dark forest. There was a coffin. It was closed with a code. There was even a picture of my baby. My mother told me she had organized this when I was in the cellar with my baby. A very difficult riddle for the man who would be there soon. Therefore, my mom explained that Liev, my husband, was a danger for me and my family. She told me that she had locked him in that coffin after having stunned him. I didn't know that, so I got angry with my mother, but in that moment, the man arrived. So, as my mother tried to kill the man in every way, I placed some keys around the woods. Why? Because I hoped he would open the coffin with my husband inside. Fortunately, the man managed to figure out the riddle and open the coffin. Liev woke up. He was the angriest man in the world. He wanted to take his revenge. He wounded my mother and stunned the man that was trying to escape. He brought us in a castle in Transylvania, and with him I made a massacre in the castle, killing everyone. Then he put my mom in a cage and he tortured her. And he locked the man in the cellar of the castle. He also wanted to torture the man. Moreover, he placed his pets in the castle, giant poisonous spiders, altered by his experiments. I knew Liev made a book for me, but I never knew what it was for. It was a mystery for me. He put the key to escape the castle into the book, and he hid it in a secret room. Liev, me, and the spiders tried to kill the man, but he found the book. The book stopped me, and I wasn't able to attack the man. There was a strange force in me. My face and all the memories were printed on the book. My memories as words on the pages. All my past, all my secrets, all in that book as words. The secret of my curse had been revealed. Wait, I can feel it. The fury of my family is destroying the castle. But the curse doesn't exist anymore. Now, I will be in peace.